Thanks. This SAB, this would be great. I like this as a transition from eighth into ninth grade. You've got a ninth grade, 10th grade group that's singing SAB. This is a great transition into it because, like Greg was saying, it doesn't feel baby. There's great sophistication in the text to this, a Robert Louis Stevenson text painting that they can interpret and really talk about poetry.
I'm having brisk energy right now.
Concert. It would be great.